student, in English language, framing questions are very crucial to comprehend the text and to answer the questions. With the framing vector, how is very important. Now, this turning chart help you how to frame questions with how. There are several, we can use several words like how far, how much, how old, how often, like this. Now our children will explain you how to use it to frame question and how to answer them. Let us see. Start.
How far is Mandra to Vijayawada? 450 kilometers is far is Mandra to Vijayawada. How often do you go to library?